y'all tried to do
it. We've been playing this shit all fucking summer. That shit is fire, though.
But my bitch gave it to me. Actually, I stole it from Rangel.
Yo, Kim. Hey, nigga, what the fuck, bro? Get up.
Come on, bro. We here.
I don't sleep on my book bag and shit, nigga. I ain't
soft ass shit.
You didn't sleep last night?
Hey, shit, man. Y'all ready for this trip, man? Shit.
I am. I don't know about this nigga, though. He's sleepy as hell.
Bro, we planned this shit all summer. And this nigga wanna sleep. Shit, we good, though. Shit, do y'all know any spots around here? Because I know this.
Like, I think I know of one.
You know one? Shit, bro, we just gonna walk around and find one. Hey, bro, can you hold this real quick, bro? And nigga, drink some of this, too. You ready for this?
Extra ready, bro. I got the fanny and everything, like.
Shit, let's go.
I ain't never had to feel like I was right about it. I ain't mean to play a victim, wouldn't lie about it. I've always faced the truth, I've never hide it from it. And now I'm in the booth, I'm always right about this.
But
that's not that bad.
It's not that bad.
It's just
nice, though.
It is a nice day. And now I'm in the booth, I'm always right about this. I ain't never thought we ever had to deal with it.
Hey, yo, y'all, look at this tree.
Damn. What the fuck happened to this shit?
Bro, you see by the little squiggly lines? Got stung by electric from the sky.
No, that do make sense, bro. What the fuck? Nah, that's just crazy. Let's keep walking, though.
Yeah,
hey, bro, you could have literally said struck by lightning.
Bro, you got what I meant.
Yeah, that's what I said, yeah.
Bro,
you're on the side.
It's not a B, bro. Lightning's not a B.
What are you talking
about? Bro, let's go. Come on.
Fuck it.
All right. Here we are.
Bro, what the fuck is this?
It's fine.
What are you talking about? It was a little bit more flat the last time I was here.
You dead ass right now. Where am I gonna sleep?
Bro, where are we gonna put the campfire?
I guess I didn't think that far ahead. I mean, we do got these logs, though.
Bro.
That shit just probably wet.
Bro, let's go get the wood, bro.
Man. Hey, y'all niggas be safe, man.
Of course. Hey. Take care of this nigga.
Can you give me a hand?
I would help y'all. But y'all stronger than me.
Fuck you.
Why am I ahead? You know I know this
right.
I mean, it was right there.
Sure. Hey,
that's a good piece right here. Did you bring
the
axe?
I didn't know I needed an axe. I got a fanny pack, not an axe.
Yeah. Hey!
What the fuck is this nigga yelling for? Some nigga should be alright. Put my jacket on, you mad fucking cool, man.
Bro, fuck it, just karate chop out. Karate chop. Brian,
he's actually gonna do that shit. Yeah, I don't know why.
Brian got a Band-Aid in here. I'm gonna
get
it. Okay,
I'm gonna
put this in.
Yeah, that'll
work.
Bro.
Talking about the axe.
Nigga, what the fuck?
Bro.
Oh,
I think it is.
What? Cauliflower?
Nigga, no. Shrooms. That is not no shrooms.
Bro.
Bro, look at this shit.
Check it out.
Bro, what are you doing?
Checking it out.
That's not good, bro. Let's go show Marcus.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Mud.
Yo, y'all finally got the wood?
Bro, we got something better.
What possibly could be better than wood right now?
Hey, you don't want to see this, Marcus.
Bro, what is this? Is this?
Is this cauliflower?
Mushrooms.
Like the drug, right?
That's what I was going to say.
So, what do y'all want to do with this?
Camp, trip. It's got a good ring to it, right?
Yeah, it does. Fuck you. Let's take these shits, man. Let's see what
happens. Of course you would sit right there. Oh, oh shit.
Watch out, watch that. This nigga picked the fucking camp inside.
I swear if I could have sworn on my dick, bro.
This is bloody dick.
Blame it on this guy, he picked the camp inside. Shit, let me see one. I just want one.
It's a little one, that's
right. Bro, I want a big trip.
You sure, bro? Yeah, bro. Sober Sally ass nigga.
So the more you take them, the big, the harder hits?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
I don't do shit like this.
So. I don't either, bro. That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm thinking bigger. You know what I'm saying?
Pause.
That's why I didn't finish.
How about we just take a bite first and see how this hits?
All right, shit.
Let's go.
You want to go first? Or you want to go on three?
Yeah, you go on three.
One.
All right, why do I have so much? Bro, hold on. Let me put some down.
Hold on. I'm breaking them in pieces.
Shit. Oh, you're fucking crazy.
Hey, here, you take this one. Yeah. I'll take this one.
All right.
Three,
two, one.
Hell, three
hugs. Bro, I knew I should have never listened to your ass.
Bro, you're playing at me, bro.
What? Bro, did you just touch me?
Nah, bro, I'm gonna lay down, though, bro. Fuck.
I think that's a good idea. Yo, this looks like a comfy bed.
Yo. Bro, I don't think we should have took them shrooms, bro. Shit. Yo, is this a camera?
Yo, I think it's watching me, bro.
Who's watching you?
I think... Are they watching me?
What are you talking about, bro?
Bro, fuck it. Those people.
Trying to get the pink. I'm kind of buff, bro.
Nah, he is cut, though. He is cut.
I don't know. To me, it look like three hobos, guys.
Yo. Damn. Fuck it.
Marcus, Alec, and Ken died from taking the shrooms, but at least they had a good trip on their trip. But we'll see you all and stay safe. Have a good night.
I be all by myself, and I don't know where to go. Feel like I'm there.
I told y'all not to take them shrooms. Wait, I did it? Oh, carry on.
Feel like I'm living in hell, and they keep closing the door, and they keep shutting me out, but I can't take it no more.